Microsystems operate differently than their macro scale counterparts. Different forces and different material properties scale differently as you go down in size. Your volume to surface area ratio changes, and so as things get really small, things like mass becomes less important. Surface forces like electrostatics becomes more important. There's a lot of different, very interesting sensors and structures that are built using those types of concepts. Everything from airbags to being deployed in cars to the ability to play video games on your phone. My name is Ian Foulds, and I'm an assistant professor in the School of Engineering. There's a lot of just beauty in the colors and the shapes. Different thicknesses of the same material will have completely different colors. It has nothing to do with the material itself, but the optical effects that it creates. They just make for absolutely beautiful structures. My group focuses on microfabrication. We work within both MEMS and microfluidics. One of the things that has always been very promising with microfluidics is you can make really nice chemicals out of it. The problem is it's micro and you get these tiny little amounts. But one of the things my group does is we try and massively parallelize it. We're trying to take one of those channels and then make 1,000 of the exact same thing. A couple years ago, we had the highest throughput emulsion generator, which was a flow focusing generator, and we were producing 1 liter an hour. So most microfluidics are in the sort of milliliter per hour kind of range, and so we were at 1 liter per hour, and we have plans to try and increase that by 10 to 100 times. It's an area that we think there's a lot of space and a lot of really interesting things to do. If we're successful in being able to scale up a bunch of these microfluidic processes to industrially relevant volumes, there's a whole lot of applications that we can improve on. We can produce things that are more efficient with less waste. It's just an area where we think we can really contribute to the whole world if we're successful.